A 103-win season is in the books for the Yankees, and now it's on to the division series, and we will have full post-game coverage prior to and after every game coming up. And also want to remind you, coming up right after this post-game, our Yankees postseason preview as we set the table for all of the action starting Friday night. Meantime, Tanaka, his final tune-up for the playoffs. Today, let's hear from him.
Masahiro, how different was it for you coming out of the bullpen?
ブルペンから出てきて、の登板だったですけど、感覚としていかがでした？
全然それに関しては問題なく、しっかりとゲームには入っていけたと思うんで、全然問題なかったです。
Nothing new to me, so no problem at all. I had no difficulties going into the game.
It's been a while though since you have done it. What changes about your routine when you know you're coming in that situation?
ああいう状況で投げるの、ああいう形で試合に入っていくのはすごいこう前のことになるんじゃないかと思いますけれども、試合に入るに向けてのこうルーティンの違いとか、そういう部分というのがもしあるんだったら教えていただけますか。
でもオールスターでも2番手に投げたんで、それと近い準備の仕方でしたね。はい。
Actually, I had the opportunity to go in on the second inning in the All-Star game. So it was pretty similar sort of routine going into the game from that time. So like I said, it was nothing new to me.
Would you feel comfortable if they needed you to do that in the postseason?
ポストシーズンでああいう形でこう試合に入っていくっていうことをこうチームから求められたら、自信持って入っていけるという感覚ですか？
そうですね。どういうふうなやり方になるかもちろん分かんないですけど、僕自身今日またこういうふうに経験できたので、自信持って臨めると思います。
Yes, I'm absolutely confident in going into a game like that. Obviously, having gone through today and getting the actual experience of doing this is going to help me. But I feel okay going into a game like that.
Have they asked you to do this?
こういう形で試合に入ってくれということをポストシーズンでこういう形で入ってくれと言われたことをチームから言われてるんですか？
言われてないです。
Aaron said that you weren't throwing as hard today. What was the reason?
監督がね、いつもよりそんなにね、こうハードに、投げてなかったんじゃないかというようなことをおっしゃったみたいですけれども、そこの理由みたいなのっていうのは実際にそうなんだとすればありますか？
マウンドの上で結構風も強くて、バランスしっかりと取って投げるってことの方を優先したので、そこで、最初はアジャストメントしていって、最後のイニングは球速出てたと思うし、出そうと思えば全然いけましたね。はい。
Earlier in the game, the wind was a little bit bothersome. I was trying to kind of get my balance of my motion and throwing, so that may have been the reason why, the velocity wasn't there. But I feel like later in the game, or I should say fourth inning of the game, I think I was able to let it go.